So today I will be packing my stuff for a trip. I'm going away in a couple of days. So yeah, before this begins, if you could just subscribe, tap the bell, hit all notifications when you do, if you like my ASMR content, and check my website, links in the description box below, to tonybomboni.com to book yourself a personal reading, psychic tarot reading from me, and other services as well. I also have a Spotify and Apple Music, so you can find those in the description, or just go to Google and type Tony Bomboni Spotify or Tony Bomboni Apple Music. You'll find me. It's so easy. Alright, so check out thousands of tracks from hundreds of albums on there. Now, I will begin this part. I have to always start packing first because I end up putting this in my backpack, so I need to pack this first. Alright.
Tissues, for goodness sake, for the nose.
actually last time I stayed, they did not have Kleenex, so I was like... So, how much do I get? Usually I blow my nose after a shower, sometimes in the morning, so I want to do it twice a day, so like, maybe I'll do like one Monday, two Monday, because I need two tissues. Six plus two more on Wednesday, so that's eight. I'm gonna count 1, 2, and I can always go to the store, but I'm just being cheapy. 5, 6, 7, 8. When am I not on a budget? I'm always on a budget, no matter how much I have. It's just a lifestyle choice. You're very wasteful. But everyone's different. So, put the paper products there. And, so I have a couple of these little tubes that came with my new backpack. Especially around this time of year, it's usually colder, and my skin gets very dry. So I'm gonna make sure I have plenty to go around. And I'm purposely putting a lot because this tube, you really gotta squeeze hard to get product out, so I wanna make sure I can get it out and make sure I have an abundance of lotion in there. Actually, it does not work because it expands, does it not? moisturizer. My skin gets dry. My face. This is a face moisturizer. I got hand cream and body lotion. So we all prepared. I can put these aside now. Don't need these any longer. Some mouthwash. I'm not gonna pack it now because I have to go out and buy extra mouthwash. I need to go out and buy stuff anyway. Like I was gonna go out and shop for my mom's birthday.
Speaking now in a soft-spoken tone of voice because I'm further from the microphone so you can hear me. So I'm just going to be packing my clothes, as you can see here, in this green bag. This is my clothes bag. This duffel bag. I'm going to be putting my clothes in separate plastic baggies and then putting them in the bag. That's how I do it. Just keeps them protected. Doesn't matter if they get wrinkled. I can always iron them there. So I got a warm thin coat just in case it gets cold. And for space saving and to avoid wrinkles, I typically roll my clothes. Not always, but I will in this case. I'm not putting this in the bag because I think I'll just have it with me in the car, you know. So, pack this lime green t-shirt, roll it, and then put it in the plastic bag. That's all I'm doing. Takes me a good couple hours to pack all my things. So I got 4 shirts and 4 pants for 3 different days. I don't want to overpack too much because every time I do, like I used to be like, oh, I'm going to get 2 shirts a day. And like, I never end up using them. So then when I'm done, I simply tie the bag. Squeeze to take the air out. And I'm good to go. I'm gonna put it in the bag. There's plenty of room in this bag, thankfully. I move on with the clothes. I decided to get a nice pair of long pants. In case it gets chilly. So that there's always something that can match with what I'm wearing. Green shorts. And these sport jogger shorts. I might hit up another nature trail there. If I have time. Just put my Tommy Hilfiger in there and my socks. I got 4 socks. I did have room for this little jacket, so I'll put it in there as well. So, everything fits. So just, I think everything fits. Yeah, so I'll zip it up. Sometimes if things don't fit in my backpack over there, I'll put it in this bag, like my book or something. But yeah. Pretty lightweight, good size. So now I get to pack my new backpack for the very first time. I'm very happy with this backpack. So, open all the zip-up compartments. May this bring me on a million plus travels. My toiletry bag I just packed, so I'll put that in there at the bottom. Then I have my journal and book I'm reading, so I'll put that here in the front. Strawberry snack bars. And a couple blueberry. So I'll put these in this compartment. Food doesn't mush out. Okay. my wallet, my keys. I won't put those now, but usually I pack those. I always get some Tylenol in case I have a raging headache. So last time I went to Micanopy, I started getting a horrible headache. Like a migraine, literally. I don't know why. Hope that doesn't happen again. I'm gonna get some Zeiss lens wipes. So again, I sort of think, okay, Monday evening, I'll use one. Tuesday, I'll use two. And then Wednesday, one. So that's enough. Let's get four of those. And slip them in there. Then I get my glasses case. Oops, these already have other glasses in there. My glasses case with a cloth. Put that there, along with my phone, which I'm not doing now, my AirPods, and charger, which I won't do now, but that's typically what I do. So, yeah, and I zip it up, and I'm all ready to go. That's it, literally. I just have to pack my laptop bag. So I have this duffel bag, my backpack, and my laptop bag. Those are the only three I usually carry in my travels. I don't bother with luggages anymore. It's just too much. This is way more organized for me. Hashtag Virgo life. Okay, no. But seriously, thank you for joining me on this packing adventure. And I'll let you guys know how it goes when I get back. Obviously, I'll still be uploading videos, but these are all pre-recorded. I'm just doing bam, 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 pre-recording videos before I go. So, if you enjoyed this session, subscribe, tap the notification bell, and check TonyBomboni.com to book your own services from me, like tarot reading, and check out Spotify and Apple Music. I'm on there, okay? Tony Bomboni. Just search Tony Bomboni in the Apple Music or Spotify search bar. And I will see you all very soon. Bye.